Shut up.
She said so.
No, no,
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow and I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. I'm breaking in, shaping.
To Denmark, our dear southern neighbor Estonia.
Lou, the team members of this Czech team are Belgian Shepherd Tervuren, Egile, with handler Anna Maruskova, Czech Shepherd Piki, with handler Teresa Piskova, Border Collie Fanny, with handler Natalie Mienkova, and Border Collie Champi, with handler Silvi Tilsova.
In the prima dog ring, we also have several clean runs. The fastest one by number one, and Lola Dagbert. The second fastest, Fuse and Rihanna Morgan. And third fastest, April and Tuuli-Mari Kaikkonen.
We have been seeing some really fast dog walks in the non-stop ring. It's amazing because it's the second to last obstacle, so you can just like run and not care about anything at that point anymore. In the non-stop ring, we have International 7 running next with Nia and Karen Dunway. Border Collie Lix and Ida Lindström, mixed breed Vanille and Annie Telnes, and Smooch and Erin Dunway. After them, it's Czech medium and Finland medium, which is the last medium team.
After all the medium teams have run, we will have the lap of honor. We want the winners of the team winners of this particular run, and then we want the team winners of the championships. You can find the results from the website. And 16 paws. Check large blue, check large red. Please get ready for the lap of honor. There we go. We have two girls and 16 paws running. Check large blue, check large red. Also, we have the combined results. The combined results, the championships, the team championships.
Third place in the large teams goes to the Czech large red. Czech large red, third place. The second place goes also to Czechia. This one is the team Czech large blue. Congratulations. Winner in the team combined large is Germany with two girls and 16 paws.
From Finland, 115 Archie and Gerda, 116 Valdo and Aino, please prepare. In the non-stop ring we have 77 Border Collie Fanny with Natalie Lenkova from Czech Republic, 78 Tikru and Minni Maria, 79 Anne Lukka, please prepare.
And in the Evidencia ring we just saw Buffy and Eric do a clean run, kicking this under 12 category off with an amazing run. And
go.
Now starting is Protocol Fanny with Natalie Lenkova from Czechia. They placed second yesterday in the jumping course. After them we have Rosie and Mia Stedman, who placed first yesterday on the jumping course.
And now if they will like to have a place in the top three, the clear run will be a good thing for that, because we have there four dogs with clear runs already. No pressure. Most important is to have a nice, happy run, of course.
That's what I was just going to say. You can imagine it has been a long weekend, or it is a long weekend, long week for the junior handlers who have come all over Europe and the US. After today, I think many will be needing a good rest, or after returning to their home countries.
Fanny, stop!
Natalie and Fanny, they have had some errors already, but really nice run.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming. A bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder.